In today's video, we are going to look which animals are crocodiles afraid of, because many of us think crocodile is a powerful animal and every other animal run away from it. No, watch this video to the end and see animals that crocodile is afraid of. There aren't too many. Mostly of the animals that every other animal is also afraid of. There is also animals that they were not necessarily afraid of, yet they know they can't easily handle them, so they just avoid them altogether. In this answer, I will explain both of these based off of the Nile crocodile. To narrow down choice, this will be based off a full full-grown male Nile crocodile, which can be held up to 12,000 IB and around 14 feet long. Honestly, I think the only animals that they were actually afraid of is the hippopotamus. Crocodiles are afraid of hippopotamus. Most of the time, crocodiles will flat out and avoid them at all costs. Any hippopotamus that a crocodile eats was probably already dead or a baby of one dyad of the group. It's rare to see this because hippos will harass and kill a crocodile for even swimming near them. So, hippopotamus is the master of crocodile. Crocodile cannot kill hippopotamus because hippopotamus is very agile, strong. The skin of hippopotamus is the strongest skin in the world. So therefore, crocodile is afraid of hippopotamus. They have the bite, they have the jaw to bite a crocodile in half. It takes little to handle them. Crocodile cannot be angry at hippopotamus. I believe this is the only animal that a crocodile genuinely is fear. This is the only animal that the crocodile is genuinely afraid of. Smaller crocodiles may also fear larger ones due to the cannibalism. Small crocodiles are afraid of their elderly ones due to the cannibalism among them. Animals that a crocodile would avoid include lion, elephant, and rhinos. The reason why crocodile avoid this animal is because they can't fight them and they can't really handle them. And this animal also, sometimes they can't kill them. So, crocodile avoid these animals. These aren't necessary animals that a crocodile fear, but it's the best for them to avoid them just because they aren't small enough to prey on and they are potentially dangerous. An unlucky lion can fall victim to crocodile, but crocodile tend to avoid the pride. When they aren't in the water, they are not necessarily afraid to fight over and kill a mate near water. Though, that means on land, crocodiles are afraid of lion, but near the water, lions are afraid of crocodile. On the land, lions are mostly like to kill it, especially of its pride versus lone situation. The same with elephant and rhinos. Although there have been cases of crocodile accidentally biting an elephant trunk, even so, they are unable to bring one down without getting stomped out. Rhinos are pretty explainable. Correct me if I'm wrong, but so far I haven't read anything on crocodile attacking rhinos. It may be the size that giant has on, or the armor plate skin that's around their body. In conclusion, I think the only animals a crocodile generally fear is hippopotamus. Smaller crocodiles may fear larger ones due to the risk of cannibalism, but that's pretty explainable. Animals that a crocodile may avoid due to unnecessary risk include elephants, lions, and rhinos. I feel that any other animals is fair game once they need a drink of water, or let me say, a drink of blood. Apart from these animals, crocodile cannot fear any other animals.